You already know how this go. I'm about to set out this upgrade real quick when it comes to Julius Peppers. Also, the thing about Julius Peppers, man, you know, it's a lot, low key. You can go with Brawler, you know, and have him at like 97 strength or something like that. Somehow it just gets there. Because I did it already. And then you got 98 acceleration when it comes to, you know, it's acceleration. So, really, I would say you sprinter. 98 acceleration is a lot of speed, you know. But Akeem Hicks. I also forgot to show y'all this guy. This guy is basically a golden ticket. He has 5 stats. That's a 99. You got strength, tackling, play rec, block shedding, and power move. It's all a 99. All that is right there. Now, also his abilities would be edge threat, under pressure, run stopper, power finesse, power specialist. I don't know what else I should add on the dude, but hopefully that works, you know? Probably gotta put double under pressure or something, see if that works. But, Julius Peppers, finesse specialist, edge threat elite, inside stuff, and no outsiders. I honestly think I should be adding one of these needs to be changed. I need enforcer. I just like enforcer. I can't play without enforcer. Y'all be picking enforcers on me, man. So I'm gonna have to, you know, pick it back. Let me see what's up, man. All right, so let's get our ball back. Ability. That's what that means. Let's get our ball back. Hopefully, I don't need inside stuff. Even though inside stuff is real good. These guys are cool. I ain't really pressed about it. Under pressure, run stopper, inside stuff, reach elite. Probably could change that for enforcer, which I think, I don't know. I think I'm gonna just go with enforcer. See if Eddie Goldman could get a tackle. A big one. Now, also, right before I get into the game, y'all, I don't know, man. I don't know if I should activate Julius Peppers, Akeem Hicks, and Charles Tillman, because they were the last three, or maybe activate Eddie Goldman, because I think he was the last three or four, them four players exact. So, I don't know, man. I don't know who I should activate at that moment. But, I think I'm going to go with... Eddie Goldman. Alright, all our enforcers is on the line of scrimmage. It's gonna be hard for them to get tackles. But so be it. I really wanna activate Alan Page also. Cause you know, we all know Alan Page. What it do, Blue? What it do do? If y'all can answer that real quick, please answer that for me. If y'all think I should activate Alan Page or just keep the 3 gold 99s activated. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go with the gold 99s. Even though we all know Alan Page is the weakest link. And he also is an NFL 100. So that'll be a plus, you know. He's not a gold 99, but he'll be activated. But whatever. We're going to test out these last three. How about that? Alright, so when it comes to the abilities... I went Gale Sayers. I think I should go Larry Little for blocking or a tight end. But yeah, man, everything is the same, man. Y'all know Javion Clowney does not start no more on my team. It's Brian Urlacher or nothing. Oh man, Zach. You sold your Crayvon, bruh. You must got the free Crayvon LeBlanc. Sold it for 700,000. I'm surprised he's selling for that high still at this time. You know, everything is really like cheap, or I guess they going up for whatever price people want to put them up for. Cause usually, you know, when you super late in the game, you could afford everything and everybody. All right, man. Super Bowl, man. Before I get into the Super Bowl, you see right there under my season progress, my teams, the playoff game, the division game was a Bronco theme team. It was actually a crazy game. He made 200. Zach, you said you made 250 profit. 250,000. That's what's up, bro. That's what's up. Ah, man. You guys, I also have been hesitating on uploading this video because I just don't know how to explain it. But I got 162 points. I had 973 rushing yards. I don't know how to explain it. I wasn't going for the rushing record. My rushing record is 926. I beat it. But if I ever tried to beat it, I would just go for 1,000 rushing yards, honestly. But I got 973, though. 973 rushing yards in one game. I think I'm going to upload it soon. And then, what else happened? I guess with that game, the dude was giving me, like, the first two or three touchdowns, he was picking goal line and shit. You know, I guess he was mad off his last game. You know how people get. You play against somebody, they come out and goal line right away. Anyway, scored on him a couple times. Then he started playing regular defense, like he actually was trying to stop me. And then after that, I continued to take off. And then I say about the third, almost the fourth quarter, I thought about it. And I was like, man, let me try to go for my rushing record. See if I can get 1,000 rushing yards. And, yeah, man, I ended up with 162 points. Never got that many points before in a Madden game. Like I said, man, for like three quarters, he was trying. The first quarter, he was just frustrated. I don't think he really gave me those touchdowns. What up, N-Dub? What a doodle, bro. But, yeah, man. I don't know, man. I don't know why that dude continues to stay in the game. Usually when I tell people to stay in the game, you know, you usually come back and you got a good team. You know what I'm saying? And you got some fire inside of you to where you just know, like, you gonna have a comeback win or something like that. Dude only had an 83 overall team. Let me make sure I put that out there. He only had an 83 overall team. His team was not up to par. But he just continued and he just wanted to play. So I don't know why he continued, but it is what it is. Zach said he just beat somebody 113-6. That's funny. All right, I'm gonna upload the video then, since I see in the comment section you kind of be doing the same thing. Oh, good tackle. That's a good tackle. It ain't a good defense, but it's a good tackle. The pursuit angles on this defense is what drives me crazy. But yeah, 113-6, huh? That's deep. I'm gonna put up the 162. If y'all ever come across somebody that don't have a team that's good enough or up to par, and they don't quit the game, just see how many points you could put up on them. Just challenge yourself. Oh, nice. This is going to be a good game. This is going to be a good game. Hold up. Let me make sure I'm in my party chat. Can't be having dude listening and all that. Not doing a Super Bowl game. Oh, shit. Here you go with the defense again, y'all. Uh-oh. Little. You missed the block, bruh. You missed the block, man. You gotta pancake that man. I think that's why I gotta activate Little again. Maybe that won't happen. Oh, you said you scored mainly defensive touchdowns. And he had an 80 overall team. Yeah, this dude, his top three players was 83 overall players. And I tried to give him hints about quitting. And he just had heart. You feel me? He had heart. He stayed in the game like it wasn't no thing. And I beat the brakes off of him. Come on, man. This is the Super Bowl. All right. Let me focus real quick. Because this is the Super Bowl. And I think I need that. I need that win. You said you had seven pick sixes? That's crazy. I think the record I ever seen on YouTube, I think it was 15 pick sixes. That's the record. Let's go. You know what's crazy about this defense, y'all? This big nickel over G. I can't even add Alan Page in the lineup. And he's actually the best defensive tackle I got. Come on, bro. What? They're activated. What? Are you serious right now? I'm about to put in Alan Page. Just speaking about him. Because these abilities, I'm guessing they're supposed to, you know, shed off somebody. But, you know. It is what it is. Come on, bro. Pick your play, man. You just going to get a field goal out of this or a turnover. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to put in Alan Page, man, because I didn't activate Alan Page. That's why I took him out of this lineup part right here. But whatever, man. We're going to throw Alan Page back in there. He's a 98 overall at defensive tackle. The rush defensive tackle. We ain't going for that, man. Come on. Get this dude. Look like a run. He doing something with the running back. Don't follow him. Watch that hard flat. I mean that out route. Oh, good job. He got me. I didn't know who he was throwing to. Damn, man. I bet not lose this game. I need to buckle down. Oh, come on, man. We're going to have a problem. Damn. I was doing good this whole time. Alright, come on. I need the ball back. Fast. It's funny because I just beat somebody and they own Super Bowl before I got here, and now I'm in my Super Bowl. From behind. I don't think I care about losing anymore, especially if I'm gonna see this defense. I'm gonna lose. I can't do it. It's annoying. Let me see. That is the most annoying shit in the world. I know. I should have ran the ball. Obviously, you see, if you pass the ball, you might get an interception. But then if you run the ball, they put some cheese shit up in there called Enforcer. Bro, get the sack. He has all day. He has to have all day or something. Which means he's getting on my nerves. And I ain't having it no more. On the ball, let's go. I like that he's just sitting there confidently. Just chilling. Like he at the beach or some shit. I'm raging already. Thank you. Get a fucking sack. This game is so trash that I gotta come out in a whole totally different formation just to get a sack. And I got three people activated down there. Oh, shit. He got me. Good pass. I tried to put my dude into the deep half, but they made me do like some type of bluff blitz. I didn't even know they let cornerbacks do that from way out there. Oh my God. This guy named himself the People's Champ picking 335 wide. This is the defense where you don't have to play defense. You just put your controller down after you pick the formation. Oh, he's a try hard. Let me see. Oh man, I messed up. It's a timing thing, and I messed that up. The quarterback has to get ready first. And then I gotta motion a tight end out and say hike. Yeah, like that type of shit. That shit is unnecessary just to run the ball. You feel me? Like, I got to do all that. Got to make sure the quarterback is down. Then make sure that the tight end is in a damn motion just to get a good block. And get some good results. Ooh. Did you? Nah, I'm not pre-ordering, Madden 21, bro. I think I'm good, bro. As you can see right here, I'm having a problem that don't even concern my opponent. I think I'm good. This is a waste now. My opponent over here trying to... It's funny. You trying to set up... You guys gotta notice this. People will try to set you up to where you only get tackled by enforcers. You will only get tackled by enforcers. That's their setup. And they're not gonna tackle you. Because EA gives them the ball for free. This guy is so garbage. He's set up for the run so bad. It took me one measly little corner route, and voila, I got a touchdown. Watch too much YouTube. Trying to get your own plays, bro. Get your own style. It's cool to mix stuff up, but don't be no clone. Copying everything somebody tell you to do. But I forgot, he can't hear me anyway, so what am I talking about? Go ahead. You nervous? I know you is. I know. Be emotional, man. Do something. Oh, I like that. The flat routes. I have three activated linemen right here, you guys. Tell me they shouldn't get in. That's a good play. I like his passing game. Watch this, y'all. Y'all see it? Y'all see it? Thank you. Come again. That's how you set that defense up, y'all. The cornerback was in the deep half. The safeties was going to the hard flat because we know he like hard flats. I mean, hard flats. Because we know he like out routes. You know, he like out routes. So the safety did a hard flat. The cornerback did a deep half. Bagged it up. Come on, bro. Hey, he gonna have to click on that guy. Make him click on that guy. Let me see, y'all. Let me see. We're running a stretch right here, right off the dribble. I'm gonna tell you why. Because anytime I need 1 yard, this formation right here, I'm almost guaranteed. I don't really care if they got a formation out here that is just nonsense. I can get 1 yard at least. In this situation, I want to take a shot downfield, but I just don't know, man. See, look, he switched the defense. Oh, EA with a fuckery, bro. God damn. You guys, what is that? If y'all ever had that mistake before, please hit me up in the comment section and tell me what I'm doing wrong. Because that shit is just fucking stupid. Can't do a fucking play fake. What the fuck is that? How you can't do a play fake? I tried to chuck this dude. They wouldn't even let me chuck him. I feel so good about this defense, too. Alright, we got the half over with. That's all I needed. I swear to God, bro. I be wanting to pick this cheese defense right back against people when they pick it. Just to let them see how it works, like how garbage they are. I think I'm gonna put the controller down when I pick that formation. Let's go. Since we playing with cheese defense, let's go. Why are you so scared now? Look at him, y'all. Look at him. Look at him go. That's amazing how Aaron Rodgers can keep getting outside the pocket. Look at y'all, he's so scared to pick a play. That's crazy. Oh my God, they're playing with me. Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that? What's wrong with this game? Thank you, my God. Akeem Hicks on the sack. Look how easy that defense is. What, you faking it? What's up? Hurry up and kick it. That's crazy. The amount of cheese on that damn formation. You might as well call that shit Cheetos. Cheeto Puffs. Oh. Okay. I'm getting pissed off because I want to run a lot. And I know what to do, but I don't do it. Now we got to put some damn tight ends at receiver and some linemen at tight end. Just to get a damn good run. Wow, he chucked Palumalu. What I'm gonna do in this situation? I think because he picked the same formation, I'm expecting him to. There we go. There we go. If I'm mistaken, I think I got outside zone guru on Alan Page, even though we all know that shit don't work. Don't shift over. I shift over too. What's up? Oh, good tackle. Good tackle. Good tackle. Let me go ahead and hit you with some shit before I be at fault. Shit. Time out. I gotta use one. Let me see. Is somebody picking cheese? How you gonna beat him with a certain route? Actually, I think I got some. There you go. There you go. Let's go, Mr. Cheese defense. Mr. Cheese formation. Oh, look at y'all. Now he switched it up. Ain't that something? All of a sudden he switched it up. Oh, EA. You got it, bro. behind a shoelace tackle is a fumble nowadays. Hands up if you even like this game anymore. Show of hands. My God. That's a damn shame. This is the only defense I can come out in that's gonna get a sack. That's what you get, trying to watch me, trying to watch my users, you trash ass excuse for a player. Man, bro, that's what I was expecting, that guy. Bro, I'm like, damn, I know it's a TV. When I was running with the quarterback, I just knew it. Couldn't nobody tell me different unless they had enforcer. My God. This is sad. Look at you now. You want to bring that cornerback back, huh? I don't run dives, you guys, because they just don't work. It don't make sense. I mean, it looked like it makes sense to run straight through the middle, but you can't just run through the middle like that. See what I'm saying? So, if you ever wonder why I don't run dives, that was your answer right there. I just gave y'all a play so y'all can see that. Trash ass. Look at him. He dove hard for that, didn't he? He dove hard for that tackle. Got the nerve to call yourself the champ and you come out in one defense. Man, I'm trying to be beast mode, man. I'm trying to make sure I get the win to get in. I'ma kill him. Ooh, I'ma kill him. Now, what was the defense that I came out in that only gets tackles? I mean, sacks. Bro, today, you doing that? Yeah, lay down, lay down. Don't do it. Don't do nothing stupid. Oh, let's go. What to do, beast mode? He gonna try. Watch. Thank you. Come again. I knew it. Did y'all see? Did y'all see the individual adjustment? I put Khalil Mack in the QB spot. I was expecting him to throw that slant route, but I also was trying to watch out for the out route to the left because I had my cornerback doing the deep blue zone. I'm expecting him to throw that out route. I was going to use her and pick off that out route, but it seemed like he ran some slants, and I had Khalil Mack, you know, helping out on the backside to where he was able to get that pick with a QB spy. Oh, shit. I didn't kick the ball wrong on accident. See? I don't need to be making mistakes like that right now. Okay, so he gonna try it again, right? But he might try a flat route to the right side this time. If I guess this right, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed. Let's go. Yep, I'm in that defense. I'm about to sack you. Now what? And he threw a flat route, you guys. Don't trip. I noticed that. You see the individual adjustment? Y'all see it? Yeah. You better go down, because I'm going to watch. I'm going to knock his head off. I'm glad you switched it up. Go ahead, throw it. Throw it to him. That's what I thought. That's exactly what I thought. He about to lose, bro. He about to fold. He folding under pressure. Oh, good job. Good job. Good job. I couldn't make my adjustments fast enough. But look, I'm going to blitz my linebackers and back up my defensive tackles. Wow. All I wanted was a reaction. But now we got to switch up the defense. I wonder if he's going to come out and do a corner route. You know, for a touchdown. I don't know, but I'm going to, you know, bring my safeties down just in case. Oh, yeah, let's go. Safety pressure. Now, that was kind of dangerous. See, look, y'all, I'm picking X, right? Safety blitz 3. But then I audible into something else. See? And then bam, audible into something else. That's easy. Easy. Look, I'm going to do it again. I'm going to do it again. Because I know he read my defense before he come out here and say hike. So when you see the safeties creeping up, you're going to think like, oh, the safeties is coming. They rushing in. Nah, that's just a cover 4 now. You feel me? Do y'all feel me? That's what I like to do. That's what I like to do, you know? Bro, somebody don't smack this dude? Give me my ball, bro. That's a fumble. How dare you? Against the Bear squad. Bro, if this guy, y'all see this defense, right? This is all he got left. Give me that. What Chris Brown say? Give me that. Aaron Rodgers, what you running back there for? What you running that way for? I ain't even going to break stride on you. Because I don't like you. Because I don't like people that pick 3-3-5 wide defense. Let's go. Turn up. Oh, you still going to pick it, huh? Even on a 2-point conversion. All right. That's what you get. Walter Payton, throw him down. Let's go. The comeback is real, y'all. I think, what? He scored 14 points in the first half and ain't scored since? Oh, yeah. Pitch it. Do all that crazy stuff you like to do. Oh my God. You bet not. Komet, what are you doing? Chris Brown said deuces. Hey man. Yeah man. Tell him. Somebody tell him it's over. Tell him he should have run it. Next time he should run it. Come on, bro. Come on. Bro, you lost. Look at y'all. Safety blitz. with some hard flats on the edge. That's a no-no. Now you really lost. I don't even care if you get the onside kick. You blew it. You're supposed to kick the extra point. Smart guy. So smart. So smart, huh? Picking 3-3-5 wide and not going for one when you can only be down by 8. Now look at you. Now look at you. You could have been down by 8. Just, you know, that'd be easy. Uh-oh, here's this defense, y'all. What I'm going to do against it. Uh-oh, he tried it. Uh-oh, he mad now. Look at him, y'all. Oh, shit. He on me. Timeout. He was on me right there, wasn't he? My goodness. That nigga tweaking. Relax. You know you lost when you picked this defense. Because then we know you ain't got no defense. Oh my God, bro. That's why you ain't got no defense. Because you praying for a goddamn shed all the damn time. Let's go. We won the Super Bowl. That's all that matters. Hey, turn up. Julius Pep in your step. Akeem with the hiccups. Eddie got gold, man. And Mike Doodoo Brown. After you feel me get his pick six. Khalil Mack player of the game. He got a pick, he got a touchdown, he got a sack. Khalil Mack went ham. Let me just go ahead and get up out of here. I'm doing too much now. let me see it. I guess I score first. No, this shit is confusing me. It should say Black Lives Matter just like mine. Hold on, let me see who. Oh yeah, so he scored first. That type of shit getting on my nerves. And he scored again because we all know I ain't got Calvin Johnson. Greg Olsen, because he wants to listen to YouTubers all the time and just come out in a QB spy. I don't even like passing, but whatever. Good looking, man. Good looking, bruh. I just got a message from bruh. He told me good game. Beast Mode told me good game. But, yes, sir, man. Then Craven LeBlanc. He got his pick. Oh, yeah, you guys, you got to see this, you guys. When I do this formation to where my safeties come down, usually people will throw a flat route, an out route. So, see right here, my safety is already going towards the outside. So, he thinks the middle is open. But my cornerback was doing a deep half right here instead of an outside third or an outside quarter. He's doing a deep pass, so he was able to play on that. You know, y'all know how them golden tickets work. It's hard to pass the ball anyway. Now, I got a question. Brebra asked me, well, it's not my question, but Brebra's question is, why haven't I got Victor Cruz? Victor Cruz doesn't get a Bears chemistry, Brebra. I don't know why he don't get a Bears chemistry, but... you know, so be it. I hope you're still in my live chat when you asking me these questions and I'm answering them for you. Khalil Mack with the interception. I hate when they show it like this. To where I can't lock on nobody. Whoa, Khalil Mack got the pick six. They won't even let me lock on nobody. Whatever. That was it. The Mike Doodoo Brown. Oops, my bad. Mike Doodoo Brown. That's a no-no. Chris Brown, that shit. Give me that. Next time you should run it. I be doing too much. This nigga, what was that? Oh, that was a rush. I thought that was a kick return. Hey, he was on me right here, wasn't he? That should have been a touchdown, but somehow his cornerback was able to shed and still be right up on me. At least we got, man, whatever. At least we got the Super Bowl win, like I said. I only threw the ball twice. And look, only throwing the ball twice, also threw an interception. That's why I don't like passing the ball. It's so rigged for you to throw an interception. It's stupid. So that turned me into running a little more. And then when I became better at it, I just became stuck at it. I'm a runner. It is what it is. I don't like passing because of stupid shit like that. I only threw the ball twice, and I got a goddamn interception already. Anyway, Cordell Stewart fumbled on a 26-yard run. Let me get up out of here. He fumbled on a 26-yard run. I don't think it should have been a fumble, but hey, so be it. It happens, you know? The game ain't perfect, and I'm tired of bashing EA for a game when they know better. And they just, whatever, you know? That's crazy. I didn't think I was going to come back and win, but whatever. You know, it happens. All right, man. What do you get for winning the Super Bowl? I don't know. Should I go for the pack right here, you guys? Let me know. Or should I go for the coins? Because I'm really not into the packs. I'm really into just stacking up the coins. So somebody just messaged me real quick. Coins or pack? You feel me? In the live chat. Then I'll do that. But yeah, man. Let me see how many series trophies I got. Look at y'all, my game's slower than Christmas. You say go for the pack luck? All right, man, I'm gonna go for the pack luck, man. We're gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. But right here on the touchdown pack, I'm definitely going for the coins. This is the only reason why I saved trophies, is to go for the 65,000 quick sale. To me, ain't nothing else really worth it, you know? If I could have 165,000 coin quick sales, seem like that'll probably be about 6 million coins. They're still giving out 10,000. It ain't even no surprise. All right, man, let's see what the pack look like. Oh man, I just felt like I wasted 25,000 coins. My luck is terrible, bro. It's rigged for me not to get good shit. There go my 25,000 coins. 291 overalls. Oh, so the red zone packs be doing good for you, I guess, bruh. Cause I think my system is rigged to where I just don't get good shit in general. I don't get good shit at all. What, I got a Ronnie Lott. I got Walter Payton. Those were good. But I even pulled a golden ticket. But it was the cheapest golden ticket in the auction house. He said I bought that same card twice. Anyway, let's see how many collectibles I got real quick before I get into another game. So, quick sell value. 265,000 coin quick sales right here. Bam, 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 bam. Let me see how much I got right here, y'all. These are also counted as coin quick sales if you don't do team captain sets, you know, with the badges and shit like that. All right, so 450,000 coins, 454,900, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna save it, cause adding that right now, it'll be 1,000,006. But I like to save all my coin quick sales until I get 100 of them. So I'm gonna just save them. Hopefully I get a bunch of more of these, you feel me? These 65s and these 50s. Anything above 10. Could you imagine if all your coin quick sales is like all daily objectives where you was getting 10,000 coin quick sales and on? It'll be an easy million. Anyway, let me get up out of here. Let me show the squad. Let me show the squad with the fishing rod. My best pull this year was a 97 Redux Ken Houston. Oh, you talking about Cullenberger? No, I'm playing. I'm playing. Nah, that's crazy. You said 97 overall is his best pull. You gotta pull a 99, bro. You got at least one, bro. Alright, y'all, we're gonna switch it up. We're gonna switch up the activated people. And I don't know, man. Should I activate Cravon LeBlanc since everybody be popping up with golden tickets in their top three? Should I pop up with Tillman since he was one of the last players to get upgraded? I don't know, y'all. Oh, what about Alan Page? He get his activation right off the dribble. His X Factor, you get that right off the snap. I don't know. I can activate three linebackers. Have Enforcer on all of them. That'll be pretty hilarious. I don't know, y'all, but the Bear Squad is the shit. I also been thinking about buying. What the hell is this dude's name? Night Train Lane. I don't know. Do y'all consider him to be, matter of fact, I don't know, man. Do y'all consider him to be a Bears player since he played for Chicago Cardinals? Do y'all consider him as a Cardinal? Do y'all consider him as a Chicago player? What's the deal on that? I don't know. Should I buy him or not? Oh, you said give Khalil Mack an activated. Make him activated because, you know, he was a player of the game. Super Bowl MVP. You right, bruh. He deserves it. He definitely deserves it. Imagine him activated. You know, he wasn't even activated. That's crazy. All right, so Khalil Mack is active. For sure. You right about that, bruh. Good looking on the choice and the reasoning behind that. Now, who else? Should I activate the monster? Brian Urlacher? Included? I don't know, man. The Bears squad is the shit, you know? They legit. I think I'm gonna go with Roquan Smith also. So then I can, you know, get my users. But honestly, you know what, you guys? I think I'm gonna switch it up. Let's activate Roquan, Khalil Mack, and Julius Peppers. How about that? We're going to go Julius Peppers. Today's his day. You know what I'm saying? We're going to keep Julie activated. Go with Khalil Mack and have Roquan Smith. Hopefully, this is not a problem. Remember, you guys, my special teams, ain't nothing changed except for the card art. slot receiver, Allen Robinson, Devin Hester, Cravon LeBlanc, Tracy Porter, the short cornerbacks. They are the guys that's going to play slot. Now, do you guys think I should buy Night Train Lane? That's what I wanted to ask y'all. Do y'all think I should buy Night Train Lane right now? Whatever the case may be, just go ahead and get them. What y'all think? Yes or no? Let me know. Now, I already bought the power up, you feel me? So I don't know if I really wanted to do that. Matter of fact, here, how about this? Since I got some training. Forgot about this John Henderson right here. He's not needed. I mean, he could be, but... Nah. Now, bruh, Zach, when you said you like him, who are you talking about? Is that Khalil Mack, or are you talking about Night Train Lane? I'm guessing you're talking about Night Train Lane. I'm gonna keep it honest. I think that's who you're talking about. But when it comes to training and powering him up, I know for sure I'm gonna need more than 44,000 training points. So let's try to pick up a 98 overall player real quick. Cause I'm gonna need the training. Yeah, you talking about Night Train Lane. I don't know, man. I don't know if people consider him as a bear player, bro. That's why I haven't picked him up. Because he get any team chemistry, you know? But, you know what? Somebody, one of y'all get at me later on about it. Off my system or something, I don't know. Here, where is he at? Night Train, where you at? Let's power up. Since we over here winning Super Bowls and stuff, I think we deserve it. We deserve it. Dude, this dude gonna cost me a lot of coins too. I'm gonna be pissed. Cause he gonna knock off my million, which means I'm gonna have to save some more coins and quit. Oh shit, would you look at that? I got me a 93-94 overall pass. This shit couldn't come at the most perfect time. This, you know, obviously I don't need to spend about 200,000 coins. You said I should. Okay. I see you, Blue. I just read your comment. So go ahead and get the Night Train and go ahead and activate Clowny. It's gonna be pretty bad for my opponents. Oh, I seen him at 400,000 coins yesterday. He's 350 now. So that's even better. Alright, man. This is probably the first time I ever used Night Train Lane ever. Any Madden year I ever played. I never use this guy. Now, I know I'm gonna be an asshole because people was assholes to me. So I guess I gotta put Enforcer on the cornerback, right? And then, obviously, you know, universal coverage. I don't know if Lurker should be on there also, y'all. I don't know, I'm confused. I already got Universal, right? So do I need Lurker or should I just put Acrobat on there with Pick Artist? Is Pick Artist and Acrobat basically Lurker? I don't know. So I don't know. But you know what? I'll tell you what I do know. They won't give it to me. Oh yeah, here it go right here. Unfakeable. You ain't gonna juke out no Enforcer. And I put Enforcer on people. I actually want them to hit somebody. Alright, man, I don't know. I don't know from here, you guys. What makes sense? Pick Artist, Lurker, Acrobat. I don't know. Somebody please. Help me. Help me. Help me. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with Lurker. You better jump. You better not do like some lurking type of shit to where he just like is still on the ground trying to lurk the interception. Oh my god, how did I forget to add all the other stuff on him? Tripping. Now, do you got any picture that might look like he could have played for the Bears? Nah, we just gonna go with this one. You said put jukebox on him? You a cold piece of work. That's foul. That'd be scandalous. That'll be wrong. That's dirty right there. You put on jukebox. Oh man. I don't even think he needs sprinter. Right? He don't need sprinter. He should have 99 speed already. Without even looking. I guess he's going to have momentum shift. I know he's a cornerback and the other two X-Factors make sense. You know, because that's coverage type of stuff. But if he's going to have enforcer, momentum shift got to play in a game. Momentum shift it just got to be played. You feel me? Yeah, that night train. You feel me? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? I don't know, man. And then like, this is terrible, bro. Like, honestly, I don't even feel like I want to start him when it comes to the line. Oh man, here we go, right here. I found it. This is terrible. This is terrible. I can only imagine. So Night Train, right? Because he's not an official Bears player, I think I'm going to start him at the fishing cornerback, right? And then I'm going to just go over here, take out the golden ticket, and throw Night Train Lane in the game. This is going to be stupid. Night Train Lane with a theme team, which, you know, majority of the theme teams out there. Okay, so, oh my goodness, 98 agility, 99 zone coverage and man coverage, and speed and press. 96 acceleration, 97 play rec, 83 tackling. People was in trouble. I'm only making the team better. I think I finally got all three of the players when it comes to everybody who gets a team. Oh, I got to get Byron Jones, but that's just too much. You feel me? I think we also just stick to our teammates and the people who play for that team. But before I was about to say that, I got Night Train Lane, I got Javion Clowney, and then we got Joe Thuney and Kurt Warner. I guess the only one I'm missing is Byron Jones, but I probably won't add him to the lineup. But my boy said I need to add Clowney back in the lineup, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to add him back in the lineup, get into one more game. You know, just hurt people's feelings, you know? Erlacher going to start back in the middle, second string linebacker, which you don't want him to be first or second. You just don't want him in the game at all, you feel me? He'd be smacking-ish. Anyway, Leonard. No. I just did something on accident. They always be asking you them stupid ass questions. Whew. Alright. Let me see. Before I start the game, I know I made a mistake right here. Gotta put Erlacher back in there. Which honestly I might put a safety in here. Just because a safety is faster and I probably can get him to chase down. Chase down a quarterback if I need to. Let me see, 94 speed, 90 speed. What the? Penn Dix ain't fast enough. 93 pursuit, 91 pursuit. I don't know, man. I'm gonna figure that out later. Probably add 80 Jackson or something. But oh wait, most definitely not Leonard Floyd. All right, we in this thing. Let's see if we can get a Super Bowl and a plus one. Real quick. Akeem Hicks, you gotta go. Adam Page. That's right. Remember you guys, I ain't tripping off the coins right now. I can easily just quick sell the rest of my coin quick sales and get back to 1 million. But like I said, I'm saving it until I get 100 of those coin quick sales, and then I'll be juiced up all over again. All right, man, let's get into another game. the Seahawks playbook. I think I got the Bears playbook. No, I don't. I ain't got the Bears playbook. I should. Let's try the Bears playbook. I gotta try something with the Bears right now. Oh, I have multiple defense. Nah, I gotta keep it. I gotta keep the multiple defense. That's my shit. I like the situation where I could switch up and play 3-4 or I could play 4-3. You know, I got a lot of players, you know. You got your Javion Clowney as an extra player. I got four linemen already. So I'm gonna come out in both formations. Now, Night Train Lane, he's not gonna start, but I'm most definitely gonna switch him in. I should have activated him too. I actually forgot to activate him. Now I should activate him and put him at strong safety. Yeah, I think I wanna try that. Yeah, I might try that, y'all. Okay, you got Bo Jackson, huh? You just think you about to run on me. You didn't activate it. Walter Payton, Bo Jackson? For sure. Oh, you guys, remind y'all, that 162-point game, if y'all could please get at me if y'all think I should edit the video. Remember, I'm not good at editing, but I will be surely working on that soon. Should I edit the video? Or should I just show the whole game as it is? So then y'all won't see no edits. Y'all won't think I'm over here lying about what I done did. Other than that, I'ma just upload it straight up because I don't want nobody thinking I'm lying about it. So if you think I should edit it, let me know. I might just go ahead and do that. In this situation, this is a good defense right here, you guys. So since he scooted the line in. Good job. Good job. I didn't even have my audible set. I thought I did. I had one of them messed up. I also was trying to see if he was playing his position right. He was. He was guarding a deep post. But this is a good defense, though, right here. Oh, yeah. Good job. I hate it. I hate that defense. Not as much as a 3-3-5 wide, though. That 3-3-5 wide is some bullshit, for real. Oh, man. Good tackle. I can't even get mad. That's Lawrence Taylor, and he's activated. My offense went backwards the whole time. But I do got that comeback window, so you can't count me out. I go man now, you guys. Auto alignment, go man. They're going to think you in man defense most of the time. Or then they just start throwing the ball out stupidly and weird. You said you just checked? See, look, he going to cross my defense up. But also, he going to, like, as he crosses my defense up, they gonna follow them routes just as well as they run the routes. So you go ahead, keep switching up my defense. Oh, yeah, you gotta let me hit him. You gotta let me hit him. I'm gonna kill him. He said, never mind, the score to the game was 112-0. My goodness. Yeah, I got to show that game, bro. I got 162 points, bro. There'll never be a day I'll tell you like, oh, yeah, you know? I can just do that. I don't care how weak the player is. But, yeah, I really did that, though, man. I'm going to upload that. Bro, YouTube, can y'all please stop showing people what to do? Because I swear, all these formations I didn't see, somebody didn't put out a tutorial about them. How you think you're just going to be able to run on me, but I can't run on you? Are you crazy? Quit trying to run on me, dude. I'm the runner, okay? My God, what is wrong with people? Oh, he can hear me. Because now he acting stupid. He's celebrating like he did something. What are you doing? What are you? Oh, yeah, that's right. You doing you. You just want to keep getting hit, huh? Zach, you said you want to see the gameplay? I got you, bro. I'm going to show the gameplay, bro. Wow, this dude can get nowhere. He still got a field goal, though. All I did was go backwards. I don't give a fuck. I'm not scared of no enforcer. Y'all kill me with that shit. Y'all think I'm scared of an enforcer because you can't tackle with him, so you let the computer tackle with him, and I'm just supposed to run into him like a dumbass. And then just take the fumble, like give up the ball. Sometimes I'll go and chuck these motherfuckers. I don't care. I go chucking forces. It's a stupid thing to do, but I just like to show people how much I really don't care. Okay, we juked into him. We got about an extra yard. But this looks like this is going to be the formation that beats this defense, because this defense is hard to run against because everybody's so far back from the line of scrimmage that I can't pick them up right away when it comes to my linemen. You know, picking up the linebackers, they're too far away, so the timing on there is different. We got a first down, right? Oh my God, inches. I forgot that's in the game. Inches, you know? Damn, this dude got a good defense, and he's staying in it the whole time. Knew that was the first, I was about to say. You said you ran straight into enforcers too? Man, I don't be caring, bro. They be thinking you scared of them or something, like, because they can't tackle, they just said, look at this guy. See what I'm saying? If you ain't gonna pick on an enforcer, don't pick on him the whole time then. Just set your enforcer up for failure, if that's what you like to do. I didn't even know that was a Collier running the ball. That's crazy. I thought that was Walter. Gale Sayers, get up in here, man. You the one with the guru outside shit. Outside guru shit. Look, y'all, this dude is pissed. He can't even pick his playing time. He know what I'm doing, but he wanna take forever to pick his plate off. Y'all see my works? Play selection? It should work, bro, I'm telling you, but ooh, Gale Sayers, boy, I tell you, boy, go get you a Gale Sayers if you do not have one. Gotta go get you a Gale Sayers. What they hopping for? This the bear squad, bro. You gotta get a bear crawl up in this motherfucker or something. What you doing, bro? The hell was that? Ain't no jackrabbits. You get the Chicago jackrabbits. On the ball. Now, you guys, if you haven't seen this before, obviously y'all have, y'all been watching my channel, I'm about to come back out in that defense. You see, engage eight. I'm going to flip the play, and then I'm going to audible to a cover four. The cover four is my audible on square. See that? Then I make my adjustments. Hello. Akeem Hicks don't like to run. Akeem Hicks don't like to run, bro. What you doing? Look. Y'all hear all this click clacking I'm doing? Give it. Chris Brown that. Give me that. Oh, you wanted me to score. Okay, that's fine. Cool. I thought I was going to have to juke you. You said you got to activate Gale Sayers? Most definitely, bruh. Sometimes, most of the time, I don't activate Gale Sayers. Gale Sayers is raw, bro. Now, I don't know. I made that dude quit pretty fast. Do I activate somebody else? I do not know. Do I keep Gale Sayers activated? Or should I activate another lineman? Maybe a tight end? You know, you always got to prep for the bullshit. I don't know, man. These three people right here, man, I don't know. Matter of fact, how about this? Ah, shit. I can't do it right here. And then he might... I don't know. He might... He might not be a 99 overall when I put him at outside linebacker. Yeah, true. You're right, Zach. He just don't have the abilities that Walter has. You're right. Absolutely right. Gale Sayers is raw, though. Now, I'm going to do something crazy right here. But, you know, this is my team. You feel me? You don't have to do this because I'm doing it. I didn't even see Night Train Lane that whole last game. I got to activate him, too. All right, so instead of right end, we're going to go right outside linebacker. Because I don't like Julius Peppers playing. Not Julius Peppers. Javion Clowney. I don't like him playing for the team. And he's, you know, he just don't play for the Bears. So I'm going to just throw him on the line of scrimmage. Hopefully that's cool. I know now he's going to be a 95 overall at this position, at the left end. And then I don't know what's about to happen to Julius Peppers when I switch him up there. But I want to see Julius Peppers' name when he gets sacked. I don't want to see Javion Clowney because I got him on the edge at outside linebacker and he keeps getting sacks and shit. I'd rather see Julius Peppers get it. Alright, so this is my customized team. Bro, I said, what the hell is going on right now? Oh, it's right in, I'm tripping. Alright, there we go. Let me see this pep in your step, man. Oh, he's still a gold 99. Let's go. What? Outside linebacker. About to lay that. What? He about to lay hat. He about to bring hat. He's in a better position now. Make sure he got his enforcer. Make sure he got his enforcer. No outsiders. I guess. Dominant pass rush. I don't know, man. I think I got to dump finesse. I don't know, man. I don't know, but yeah. This is how we running our defense right here. What? Now, don't get me wrong. One more time, I'm going to say again. I know Javion's a 99 if he goes to right outside. But, and then Julius is a 99 if he play right in. This is how I like it, man. I'm sorry. I can't help myself. I like it like this. In a minute, I'm going to start Alan Page and then put Eddie Goldman at right outside, at the right end also. That should be nasty. And then I still ain't even activated this guy yet. I don't even think they ready for him. Nah, they ain't ready for him. Let me see something real quick. I don't know, I'm getting excited all over again. So now, the pep in your step is going to be activated. We already know how that one's going to go. It's just that he's going to be on the outside with it. So he really going to be able to screen through. I should put out of my way. Matter of fact, I don't know, y'all. I don't know. Out of my way, I think that should do real good against a running back that's trying to shot block me. I don't know, man. Forgive me for not knowing. Unfakeable. No outsiders. If somebody juke by my enforcer, bro, I ain't gonna have it, bro. I'm gonna be pissed. Where's unfakeable? He don't even get unfakeable. That's. Oh, yes, he do right here. You can, no, I don't want nobody juking out my enforcers, bro. I'm sorry, y'all. I know. I just... I'll be damned if you think... You about to shake me and I'm thinking I'm about to level the bone, you know? Deliver the bone. And you just... embarrass me in front of company. I ain't having it. Yeah, I want them to clean house. Yeah, we're gonna do it like that. Roquan is activated. I should activate Urlacher instead. He always leveling people. Night Train Lane. Can he get a secondary position? No, he can't. That's terrible. Why he can't get a secondary position? Definitely would have been throwing him at strong safety. What is he anyway? Oh, he's a 92. See, that's terrible. Look at this shit. Look at my roof. The 95 overall. 99 speed. 96 hit power. I don't get it, bro. He's better than majority of the damn people I got out here right now. His pursuit is terrible, though. I guess that's why, you guys. His pursuit is so terrible. They won't give him as much credit as he deserves. All right, man, I'm about to start this dude. Or can I? I can't start him here, right? Because these ain't for cornerbacks. All right, whatever. We up out of here on that one. I'm about to get into another game. Can I add free safeties right here? Nope, can't add free safeties right here. They only go at that middle linebacker slot corner right here. And then the corners go over here. All right. That's how we rocking. All right, one more time for the mind, y'all. Because I was just thinking, like, I'm in here too long. I got shit to do. All right, man. One more time for the mind. Damn, man. I think I really should activate. I think I'm gonna activate him. Yeah, man. It ain't gonna hurt. It ain't gonna hurt to activate him. I gotta give him one. I bought him. Which means he might have to start. But over who, though? Who do I start him over? Roquan Smith. There you go. I figured it out. This is going to be tragic. Tragedy. I'm about to come out in a nickel defense, and I'm going to pick this slot cornerback, and I'm going to just hover the middle of the field with him. It's a terrible, terrible situation. I got a lurker on him. I think it's just so many abilities. It's like, do you go with pick artist? That's cheap. You go with unfakeable? It's cheap, but it's worth it. Then you got acrobat. I don't know if that's a substitution off of a lurker. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. I don't know, but whatever. Just go with something. Just go with something. I want that Miller, bro. That Von Miller. I want to use him. I think I will get Madden next year. I don't know. But it might be any and everybody, too. I just want to pick up players that I like, that I think deserves to be on my team. And things like that. But, you know, we all like a chemistry, you know? And a challenge. So I got the Bear Squad challenge. Slot Apprentice and Slot-O-Matic. That should just be one ability. They need to take out Identifier. Straight up. Oh shit. Nitro Lane popped up like I'm here. Oh, and of course his Nitro Lane popped up too. Bro, what you quit for? Wow. Was it Nitro Lane? You seen Nitro Lane and you was like, I'm out. F it, I'm out. That's crazy. What? I don't think it was Roquan Smith. He's been here for a while now. He's a 97 overall. He goes to a 99. What the hell was he scared of? I think it was Night Train Lane. But how could you be scared of Night Train? You got a Night Train Lane too. That's crazy. Wow, that's how you win games now. Show your top three. Make sure they're scared of your top three and you can get you a free win. That's crazy. He seen Night Train Lane and said, fuck it. Yo, dog, let me out. I'm out. Boy, these players be pumping fear in them boys. That's crazy. Come on, man. One more time for the mind, man. Can't be playing against. Is this the same dude? It's the same dude, huh? It's the same dude. Quit again. I double dog dare you. Quit again. All right, fine. Maybe it was a connection thing. Let's just say that. Cause you playing now. Ooh, we clicked off early. That was a nice click off. I bet you he like, bet you can't click off like me. Nope. Oh my goodness, you guys kill me with that shit. That's the best click off I've ever seen in my life, bro. How'd you do it? You got me, you got me. I looked at the corner at the last second. I was about to say height. I seen the corner and I thought about it. Shouldn't run to that side. You know, can't run to the left. So be it. Oh, he clicked off again. It's gonna be a tough game. It's gonna be a tough one. Oh, look, he's shifting him over there, which means I'm gonna have to run over there now. Now I don't care. Peyton, if your stiff arm was up to par, bro, trust and believe I would have you punching him in the mouth and running for more yards. All right, man. I'm just like bored at this point, cause I get tired of people who think they can just do enforcer cheese all day. Oh, you lucky, you lucky. That's your zone right there. And the computer saved you. Oh man, I'm tripping now. I'm doing dumb shit. Ah man, this would be the perfect time for me to have my tight ends activated. In this situation, what should I do? What should I do? Alright, I think I got something for him. Caster, are they serious? Hester just burnt them like a marshmallow. That's crazy. I wasn't even going to throw it at Hester. I don't throw streaks. I don't like throwing a ball. I don't throw deep passes at all. That's crazy. Hester just burnt you, bro. You had good defense, too. Oh, yeah, you ain't got no good moves, though. You gotta have the moves, bro. You gotta have your angles. You gotta know your angles. That's like the number one rule of Madden right now. You want some stick skills, you gotta have your angles. Let me see. Let me set my audibles. Cover four is set to a square. And then, oh, shit. You let me finish, bro. God damn it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Pepper's out here. I'm telling you, bro, you don't want to run into him. Where is Night Train? Night Train in the building. Looking like Tillman. Bro, I was about to say, Lane, if you don't come over here and play your part. All right, man. I think I need to stick to the script. Oh, he hit me with it. Oh, look. Oh, my God. He tried to dive on me. He ran outside and threw a corner route. And then he tried to dive on me. You think he tight, y'all. Everybody give him a round of applause. Because he threw a corner out. He's so amazing for clicking off with enforcers and throwing corner routes. Don't make me laugh. At least my streak pass that I caught, it wasn't unstoppable to stop. At least it's stoppable and you just, you know? At least I ain't gotta do some shit to where it's unstoppable and think I'm good at it. See, he thinking about the stretch, y'all. He thinking about the stretch. You be thinking about that stretch too much. Oh my God. Get your shit together. That's why my run game is better than your pass game. And I have bad games all around. Most of my plays be bad, but I know once I do what I do, I get some good results. Now, all we got to do is watch the corner route, right? That's what he did, y'all. The corner route. Ain't that what it is? If you don't know the corner route ain't coming, you ain't playing Madden. You feel me? Like, it's just, that's the shit this year. Oh no, bro, this is not a Chiefs theme team. This guy got Lamar Jackson and some more stuff. Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. I gotta put... Yeah, I should have activated Roquan Smith, man. Oh, the disrespect, bro. Are you crazy? Don't run no wildcat on me, bro. That's disrespectful. You at least got to show me that you're trying to pass and run in the same play. You can't just show me that you're just going to run the ball. That's disrespectful, bro. Make sure you have a running back out there or something. You got to snatch it, bro. Snatch it. Matter of fact, who is this, Amos? Shit. Thank you. Cause he trying the same shit, crosses all day. Y'all see this, y'all? Don't be like him. Don't be like him. Come on, bro. You funny with the game. Why are they not trying to tackle you, though? They just let you run up on them, and then they just let you turn out the way. Let you run out the way. Okay, Night Train Lane. He's getting on my nerves. And see how many times he's gonna run out this pocket. Yes, sir. That safety blitz, because it is a sneak attack. I know. Why am I not getting no pressure though? Stay home. Wow. Thank you. Thank you. Come again. I don't know who made him fumble, but whatever. Gotta set the audibles. Y'all know we gotta set the audibles. I'm gonna spin the hell out of Night Train Lane on this outside over here. Woo! Ooh, he want that Taylor Mays to just hit me so bad, y'all. Y'all see him? He want it bad. Michael Jackson style. Bruh, what type of pass do you want me to throw, bruh? I got you. Now you want to blitz me. But you can't do that, bro, because I'm a runner. Because then I just audible into this. And then this happens. Oh, wait. Okay, you got me. You got me. You got me. I think you pick Engage 8. Engage 8 is a cold defense, bro. That should be getting me. That should be stopping me, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if I'm supposed to run toss plays against it or what. Bro, I never... Cause my damn punter sucks, bro. Okay. Oh, he had a touchdown. He already had a touchdown. He just missed it. Damn, that was good. All right, we're gonna need another fumble. Linebackers, where the hell is my run stoppers? Oh shit, I can't even put them in there. He's in Wildcat. Oh yeah, that's a no-no. That's the perfect time to pick Engage 8. When he comes out in Wildcat. Let me see what he's gonna do. That's a no-no. That's called defense. You gotta earn it. We need to make sure we got everything wide. That is so terrible. This motherfucker caught up. Okay. Now I gotta get back in my bag. Bro, I tried to do the analog stick spin back to the left. Couldn't get it. It's crazy that I'm trying to pass more of this game. Because I'm just tired of fighting the game for what it is. Oh, you bitch ass nigga. EA, you suck for this stupid ass ability. That just lets me know how trash you are when you made the game. To create some shit like that. Now, I can't run to the left because his cornerback is not over my receiver over there. So I gotta run it that way. Fuck it, we gonna run it over there anyway. Whoa! Do y'all know how easy that touchdown is if I actually... Let me see something real quick. You gonna line up like that, right? Okay, since you ain't... Yeah, man in line, do something. You better do something. Thank you. Give me a good fucking run. What up, money man? What a doo-doo, bro? This guy's picking engage 8. What the fuck? We don't give a fuck about none of that shit. You are getting the ball back. Be mad about that. So fucking trash. You just know a fucking what's the name is coming, huh? Trash ass nigga. Whoa! He ate with that bullshit. Look, he don't even want to shoot to the right no more. Like, remember how he kept thinking I was doing a stretch and then he'll shift his defense towards the right? He won't even do that no more. That's what your trash ass get. And why my fullback won't pick up Clowney? Oh, this shit, boy. Yeah, bring him up. Bring him up. Oh, he didn't want to tackle you. Oh, you sorry. You sorry. The opponent that I'm playing is trash. He didn't want to pick on the guy because he knew I was going to kill him in a one-on-one situation. Next time, I'm going to just try to stiff on him. Hopefully, it works, though. Because, you know, stiff on him is probably the hardest thing to do in this damn game. That guy that I also got 162 points against. And, I had 21 touchdowns. But anyway, the first couple of touchdowns, the first like half, I was trying to stiff arm this guy to death so I could work on my stiff arms because I was already winning. You know, when you smashing somebody and you killing them, usually you'll just start working on things you don't usually do. So I tried to work on the stiff arm concept. See how good that'll do for me. Here we go. Yeah, that's a no-no. Try again, motherfucker. You guys, I'm in the same defense. Oh, pick it! His quarterback can run pretty fast off that pocket, though, I'll tell you that much. Oh, my God. And he got it. Fucking bitch. You fucking trash. How is that fucking skill? He just ran and slung the ball in the air. Oh, EA and his... Oh, Oh man, that shit is that's lovely that that happens. Do they even watch people play their game, or they just make the shit? I don't know, cause that shit is just, how the fuck you create a game to where you not recognize that people are gonna do some bullshit like that? It's not part of that's what the fuck. This ain't high school football. You still doing that shit. Scooting them over there. You scared of the goddamn stretch. Okay. Oh, on the ball. After you just gave him that cheese-ass pass. Don't piss me off, EA. You just gave him some bullshit. You was just saying the same thing, Zach. You don't think they watch football? They can't, bro. They can't, bro. They can't, bro. Certain shit should have been changed. Oh my God, Okoye running the ball? This guy can't wait to click off. Oh, I can't believe EA with this shit. How's that fun? Just fucking run outside the pocket and sling the ball all day. You still trying to? I don't get it, bro. Did you ever have any other type of skill to where you actually made a tackle? You guys, y'all can't keep doing this, bro. This cheese enforcer. I just want my enforcer to make the tackle shit only shit. I'm telling you, bro. As soon as they come out with one of these years to where they take that shit out, they're enabling y'all from learning how to hit stick. I mean. Yeah, basically. Look at that guy. I just juked him with a fullback. Didn't get no yards, but I juked him with a fullback. A fullback. What does that tell you? He's not used to hit sticking. He's used to clicking off all the damn time. Fucking garbage. You let a fullback juke you. Out of all people, a fullback. Oh my God, bro. He spread at the fucking linebackers. So I should be able to run a dive through the middle if he spreads the linebackers. I ain't even gonna sweat it. He's fucking trash anyway. And you gotta play no fucking defense. Okay, so he's not running on that side, which means I can't get him to make a tackle. I can't believe I gotta do this, y'all. I gotta go guard the corner route by myself. That's all I gotta do. He's fucking trash. Oh, my safety. He knows I'm guarding that corner route. All right, so he gonna run this shit to death until a field goal come up. Bro, get the ball back, bro. This guy is trash. I gotta activate these linebackers. I gotta make them regret it. That's how I'm losing to you guys. Did y'all see all three of his plays just now? Even with the run. Like, he can't even run the ball good. He had, what, one or two good runs? That's what I'm losing to right now. A guy that you see skills clearly that wouldn't be better than yours. You could lose to these people. This fucking game. That enforcer shit, boy. That's that bullshit. I fucking hate passing, I swear to God. Now it's time to get a turnover in this game and call it a strain. Bro, somebody hit this guy. Put him out of his misery so we can get the ball back. Oh my God, he's picking Wildcat too. Yes, sir. I ain't gonna lie, that's a nice try. That's a nice try. I see you got some stick skills. Bro, somebody hit this dude. What's up? Oh man. EA. Come on, this dude had the ball long enough. Oh my God, this fucking game is sad, bro. You guys, I can't do it. I can't do it. This shit got me burning inside. I'm just so mad, bro. I fumble, he get the ball. He fumbles, he gets the ball. He still get the ball. If I score a touchdown, I'm going for two. Fuck this dude. Just trash at his finest. Go out of bounds. Oh, Wow, you got his Xbox on. Finally, probably lose one. Ain't no telling. Do I go for two? Do I really, really go for two right here? Look, he nervous because you know I'm going for two. I lost. Fuck, it's fucked up. The only reason why this is fucked up is because there's no good inside dive. Bitch. I'm good. I'm mad. This dude is fucking trash. I lost to a trash can as player. Because EA fucking dives don't work. Of course I would have ran a dive. Because it makes sense. But that shit, punching the ball in is just fucking stupid. It don't work. It don't work. It never works. But I could have went for one. Probably got an interception. Probably, you know, I lost because I was greedy. You always got to take your lessons. You feel me? Ugh, he's so fucking trash. That shit is dirty. Because of a fucking dive don't work. 9 times out of 10, y'all run a dive and see how much it works. How consistent it is. Even if you just wanted to try it one time for a certain down, it's not really that good. Night train lane, you disappointed me. I couldn't get a fumble. I couldn't see you the whole game. I don't know, I ought to what to do then. I don't know, man. And with those Jalen Johnson back in here, make sure all the Bear players could play. But yeah, man, that's it. That's it, y'all. I'm tired. My phone ringing too. I already know they gonna want me to come out and turn up. What's up, Mason? What a doodle, bro. Chilling, man. I was about to hop out the stream, bro. You actually, I can't play my friends. I can't lock my team in. Give me 1 second, bro. I don't know. It's the game like just trips like that. Let me end my stream real quick, bro. All right, y'all. I'm gonna quick sell a couple you know, coin quick sales just to get 1,000 back real quick. Remember, you guys, when you quick sell your items, quick sell the lowest stuff first. Might not be a lot, you feel me? Ain't gonna be a lot. Ain't gonna make me a million selling the bottom shits, but we definitely can see that's 88k. That is 200k, just the row right here, damn near. And then bam bam, 285. $335. All right, bam, we back at a million. All right, man, I'm about to dip, y'all. I'm tired, frustrated.
I should be able to, you know, expose the game to y'all when you run the ball and you want to know what happens. Don't run dives. And watch out for those wide defenses and the defenses that backs people up. So anyway, man, I think that was a good game. You feel me? Javion Clowney. I don't feel like he showed up that much, but hey, whatever. I know he could be a 99 overall if I put him up here, but whatever. That's the squad. I'm tired and all that shit. I think instead of Night Train Lane, Roquan should have been activated. He probably would have got some hit sticks in there since that's all people who depend on now. Hit stickers are enforcers. Enforcers are the only ones that make tackles now. At least that's how people try to make it. But that's the squad, you feel me? Deuces and apple juices. Deuces and orange juices. I'm up out of here.